गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, यस्टरडे वी डिस्कस इन रियल नंबर्स चैप्टर एक्सरसाइज 1.1 सम प्रॉब्लम्स टू फाइंड द एचसीएफ ऑफ एनी टू नंबर्स अकॉर्डिंग टू यूक्लिडियन डिवीजन एल्गोरिथम. नाउ एक्सरसाइज 1.1 द थर्ड क्वेश्चन यूज डिवीजन एल्गोरिथम टू शो दैट स्क्वायर ऑफ एनी पॉजिटिव इंटीजर्स इन द फॉर्म ऑफ 3p 3b + 1. Exercise 1.1 third question. So I am explaining now third question. How it is means solution. So use Euclid's division algorithm to show that square of any positive integer is in the form of 3p, 3p + 1. So let a is any positive integer. A is any positive integer. So using Euclid's division algorithm, what is means A is equal BQ + R, 0 is less than or equal to R is less than B. So here from problem B value is 3, B value is 3. So from problem B is equal 3, so the possible remainders is equal 0, 1, 2. So remainder R value is always less than B value. So here from problem B value is in both B value is 3, that's why the possible remainders are less than B value. So here B is equal to 3, so 0, 1, 2. Now case 1, A is equal BQ + R. If B is equal to 3, R is equal to 0, this implies A is equal B value. What is B value here? 3 Q + 0. But in problem what we asked means use Euclid's division algorithm to show that square of any positive integer, square of, so squaring on both sides, a square is equal 3q + 0 whole square. A square is equal 3q + 0 is equal to 3q. 3q whole square is equal to 9q square. This is a square is equal to 3 into 3q square. If q is equal to any positive whole number, in the place of q, we substitute any whole number 0, 1, 2, 3, then 3q whole square value is also one number. So it is in the form of a square is equal to 3 into something p. Here 3q square is equal to p, say. That's why a square is equal to 3p. It is the first case completed. Next, a square is equal to 3p, satisfied. Next, case 2, a is equal to BQ + R. If b is equal to 3, r is equal to 1, it is equal a is equal 3q + 1. Now here is also from question asked square of any positive integer, that's why here also squaring on both sides. Squaring on both sides means a square is equal 3q + 1 whole square. So a square is equal, it is in the form of a + b whole square. So what is a + b whole square means a square plus b square plus 2ab. So 3q whole square plus 1 square plus 2ab. A square is equal 9q square plus 1 plus 6q. A square is equal, in these two terms I am taking common 3, then 3q square plus 2q plus 1. This total value I am saying p, 3p plus 1, since 3 q square plus 2 q is equal to p, say. That's why 3p plus 1 is given here satisfied. So next, in third case, the r value is equal to 2, it is not needed. Why? Because we asked in this form 3p plus 1. First case 3p came, second place 3p plus 1 came. So not need to solve third case if r is equal to 2. So tomorrow we will discuss the fundamental theorem of arithmetic. In exercise 1, there are two problems have. In these two problems, you take homework. So tomorrow I will discuss the fundamental theorem of arithmetic. So here s square is equal to 3p plus 1, therefore square of any positive integer is in the form of 3p comma 3p plus 1, 3p or 3p plus 1, hence proved. So same like this problem, we have in exercise 1 remaining two problems. That the two problems are, take your homework. Tomorrow we will discuss fundamental theorem of arithmetic. Thank you. Okay.